Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to download WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. First of all, go to your WhatsApp and tap on this three dot and tap on settings, tap on chats, tap on chat backup, and here make sure to add your Google account. And just tap on backup and your WhatsApp chats will be backup to your Google Drive. Once successfully backup, now we have to download our Google Drive app on your Android or iOS device. So go to Play Store or App Store and search for Google Drive, and all you have to need just install Google Drive app on your phone. Now open it and select the same Google account. Now tap on this three dot and tap on backups, and here you will find your WhatsApp chat backup. Now it's time to restore the backup. So tap and hold on your WhatsApp app and tap on app info, and here scroll down and tap on storage. Tap on clear data, delete. Now launch your WhatsApp, and now all you have to need, re-log into your WhatsApp account, give your phone number, and now you have to verify your number. Once done, tap on continue, and here you have to tap on restore a backup, continue. And here you will find your Google Drive backup. Just tap on restore. And it may take some time to restore all messages. It depends on your backup file size. Once it's done, you'll find all of your previous WhatsApp chats and conversation messages. So this is how we can download or restore WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.